can't believe I wanted you. Whoa, I can't believe I wanted you, yeah. Girl, I can't believe I wanted you.
Basically, I'm going to Supreme BOGO drop right now. I go to call my Uber and it just says, sorry, something wrong. It makes me pay like every time on Apple Pay. It's like, sorry, Uber wrong. Like, sorry, request wrong. Request, something went wrong. I'm literally walking, dude. I'm off to Supreme Box BOGO drop. It's going to be the craziest drop of the year. BOGO, BOGO time! And if you're a hype beast, that only means one thing. That means 6 minutes before Supreme drops on hype. So I've come into a good Wi-Fi spot and I'm gonna try and copy run. Outside the store right now. Okay, my guy who was getting me my Box BOGO hoodie was number 22. And I got to the store and he's like supposed to be out already. But what they did was they like opened the store early, like at 10 a.m. So basically he got here late and they were like, sorry, you're not going in as number 22. Still waiting outside the store. And my guy should be coming out right now. When I've got my hoodie, let's get it. Let's get it!
Got 3.
What? 3, mate. 3. See this, the only one with a red box, yeah? My man's got his IG pickup already. Who's man? Who's man?
And people are just like, what?
Broke. Yummy, mate. Da-da. Fresh BOGO, mate. Bro, do you know how nice it is, like, when it's brand new and soft? Copped, thanks, mate. Orange way. Just copped my BOGO, orange one. Grey with orange, I reckon it's the most fire colour. What do you reckon? Tell me what colour you copped. £700 I paid for it, bit of a sting. Gucci way, Supreme way. Show you the worst outfit at the Supreme drop. And it goes to my man Madly. Please, man. So those shoes go for Hadley, mate. 1K, mate. You're too rich. Too rich. You're going our way. You're going our way.
You good?
Ooh, look at that spicy. Icy. Bro, I'm like kind of scared to wear my BOGO, you know? It's it pissing with rain and it's all just gonna get it all like rain bits all over it. Basically, I cop my hoodie and basically we're going to Miami, bitch. Copping the Benz, hopping the Benz, oh my God. Okay. Bro, who's man?
No.
Yeah. I've seen a bit, man.
That might be too jealous.
Hi, mate. Hello, mate. Hi, mate.
Hi, mate.
Heathrow Terminal 5. Ooh, look at that BOGO. Look at that BOGO, bitch. Look at that BOGO,
bitch.
Look at it. Just finished at Supreme, and now we're going to the airport. Heathrow 5, Terminal 5, Miami, here we come. I'm in Miami, bitch. Family clean, mate.
Yes.
Okay. On the way to the airport, right, but we were stuck in traffic. Obviously, you just seen the accident. We got like, I don't know, I'm kind of stressing because we're trying to get to the airport. Like, we should kind of be there like now.
Man tricks by force.
Just got to airport, Miami, here we come, bog away.
What's good hype beast, it's your boy Ari Petrou. I forgot to outro this vlog, so I'm gonna outro it right now. If you didn't see my fire Instagram post wearing the box logo, I'm gonna pop it up right here, here, and here again. I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Drop it a like if you did. Subscribe to join the Hypebeast family. Follow me on Instagram. Peace out.